I was your executioner. I know no amount of confession will satisfy you. But if you break this immortality curse, you may kill me as you see fit.
Yes. The witch you executed so long ago.
Tell me, you embark on a journey with the man who killed you. You try to save the people of the village that had you killed. What is this witch's code to make you do all that?
Should crimes committed in innocence be judged?
I've been waiting for this moment.
Are all witches like that? What a pathetic monster.